But first, we begin with some breaking news. Reports of a possible drowning in an Edmond neighborhood. This is happening near Kelly and Waterloo. This is a live look, a live picture outside the gated community where this happened. Police telling us two people were rushed to the hospital. We do have a crew on the way, and we'll bring you more details as soon as we get them.
Hoping for the best on that.